The Richardson Bill is actually a compilation of separate buildings right in the heart of the city of Buffalo that's basically been vacant for 40 years. Now it'll allow this property to be transferred to a non-for-profit agency that'll allow them to rehab the property, put in a boutique hotel, have little storefronts, and allow it to be utilized by Buffalo State College, which sits right next door to it. So it's a piece of property that's basically been an eyesore in the community. It's designed by Richardson. The lawn work and the landscaping was by Olmsted, the same two individuals that designed the Capitol here. And it was a shame that these buildings were just deteriorating and they just laid dormant. So now at least we can get some movement. Hopefully it goes to the assembly and we can get that done as well.